Don't use too much matcha powder. Matcha is extremely high in caffeine, so you really should be drinking it in moderation. All you need is a teaspoon of matcha powder and 100 milliliters of warm water. You can then whisk the matcha into the water and form a nice foam. Matcha is an acquired taste, so you'll want to start out with less powder for a less intense flavor.